Prince Harry is living his best California life ever. Look at Prince Harry surfing in California. Go.
Go. Stand up. Move up, move up, move up. Yeah. Towards the fence. Yeah. Towards the fence. Yeah. Love you, brother. Yeah! Yeah! Move your shoulder! Yeah! Nice! Thank you! Keep going! Yeah! Yeah, my brother! Come back to me! Come back! Come back! Come back, come back. Yes.
Wow. Just wow. Wow, wow, wow. Just wow. This is beautiful. I love seeing this. I love seeing this. Now, my family, you've seen it yourself. Prince Harry surfing at Kelly Slater's Surf Ranch. My family.
Move now, up, move up, move up.
Surf Ranch is the first of its kind.
Go defense, yeah.
It is the first of
defense,
its
love you,
kind.
Brother. Yeah.
My family. And basically, you can find it in Central California, over 100 miles from the
Keep
ocean.
Yeah.
And my family. So someone called, Raimana, who is an internet personality and a master surf coach, you know, at Kelly Slater Surf Ranch, you know,
back.
Has posted that video on his account on my family Instagram. And here's what he said, you know, in this video, whereby he posted on Prince Harry learning to surf in Central California at Kelly Slater's Surf Ranch. And I quote, "In Tahiti, we'll still call you Prince Harry. But at Surf Ranch, it is my brother. It was an honor to have you surf with me." You know, and at Kelly Slater, at Michael Landers, you know, my family, this is just beautiful. This is just beautiful. So beautiful. And many, many people have reacted to my family, this video of Prince Harry learning to surf. So while UK media are saying, oh, Harry wants to come back to the UK, he is desperate to come back. Meanwhile, he is learning how to surf in California. Amazing, Prince Harry. Amazing, amazing, Prince Harry. I love what you do. I love what you're doing. And Harry, once again, we all love seeing you having fun. We love seeing you enjoying yourself. And we love seeing you living your best life ever. Prince Harry, my family, has begun his, journey. Ever since my family became 40 years old, my family. He has now begun like a new, even more exciting, happy journey. A journey of happiness with Meghan, Prince Archie, and Princess Lilibet Diana, my family. And I'm looking at Surf Ranch, you know, where Prince Harry was at. Now, my family, it is said on their profile that Surf Ranch is the first of its kind, an immersive surf lifestyle experience in the middle of farm fields in Central California, over 100 miles from the ocean. And Surf Ranch is a bucket list surf destination resort offering epic waves, overnight lodging, and farm to table, you know, cuisine, delivering lifelong memories for those who are able to visit, you know, Surf Ranch. And my family, it looks like a really nice place. It looks like a really, really, you know, nice place, my family, you know. And my family, even someone called Kai Lenny, my family, said this, you know, on Instagram. You, Raimana, get to show surfing to the most famous people in the world. They must all think you're the biggest legend in the world. To which Raimana responded to Kai and said, they can't wait to have Kai teaching them everything else. They love Kai. Someone else, you know, said that. You know, Prince Harry wants to surf now. That is the best athletic accomplishment of any role yet. Of any role yet. You know? You are the Duke of this era, Prince Harry. Someone else said that about Prince Harry. You know? He is pretty good. Harry is pretty, pretty good. Someone else said that. You know? Prince Harry, you know, is being taught how to surf. And he looks really amazing. Indeed, my family, you know, very, very much. He's back. Someone called Jules Hugh, my family said. He's back. Prince Harry is back. You know, Prince Harry, you have always been my favorite royal guy, but now you stole my heart forever. That was awesome. You know, so much love for Prince Harry, the Duke of Sussex. You know, epic. This is amazing. Someone else said that, my family. So my family, freedom on surf, someone else said that. So my family, Harry and Meghan will continue enjoying, you know, life freely in California, as far away as possible from their abusers as humanly possible. My family, you go where you are wanted. You go where people are happy to have you, where you feel wanted, where people want to be around you. And I'm happy that that's where Harry is happy to go to. And I'm happy seeing him having so much fun surfing, enjoying himself. My family, it's amazing to see. It's really, really amazing, you know, to see, you know, that Prince Harry is even learning, my family, right now, you know, how to surf, you know. And my family, Harry even said he was excited about, you know, being 40 years old. And my family, you can see that he clearly is having fun. He clearly is having so much fun. And it is just amazing to see. Someone said that Harry is living his best life. Meghan's man, aka Prince Harry, is full of surprises. He's a honorary Californian now. Indeed, my family is. Indeed, he is. You know, someone else said that living his best life, and we love it for him. You know, I am not about to cry. That's all I have wished for him and Meghan, to live life to the fullest. Indeed, very true. That's what we want to see for Harry and Meghan too. My family, Harry and Meghan, for them to live their best life ever, for them to be happy, for them to thrive. And my family, we are happy to see that that is what is happening. That was awesome. There you go, Prince Harry. Harry will have all the fun, the late Princess Diana said. And my family, what she said is becoming a reality. Has become a reality, my family. Harry is the one who's having all the fun. And it is amazing to see. He's free to go where my family he wants to go to. He's free to have fun wherever my family he goes to. And my family, it is amazing to see. You know, someone said that, there you go, Prince Harry. Harry will have all the fun. Of course he is. He's got to keep up with his Cali wife and kids. Someone else said that. You know, Prince Harry is so athletic and so fun. We love seeing him pulling up his sleeves and trying new things. What a treat. My family, indeed, very true. Wow, that was so amazing to watch. Harry is Californian living. Indeed, my family, he is, you know. Someone said Harry is home, you know. And their daughter said, Harry is miserable and he wants to come back. Yet, my family, Harry is clearly having all the time, all the best time in the world. And it is amazing to see. And I've always said that the reason why UK media, they need Harry to be miserable. They want him to be miserable. It's because my family, you know, in the royal family in UK, in the UK, for example, the daughter has presented this idea, this narrative to the public that life in the royal family is more like a fairy tale, whereby who would want to leave Britain's royal family? You know, they have created this illusion to the public and fairy to the public that, I mean, they get everything they want. You know, luxury, all that stuff. And my family, who would want to leave? Who would want to leave? Now, Prince Harry showed every single person in the world that that is not the real story. What they are feeding you, this illusion of a real life, that it's perfect, it's amazing, who would want to live? It's a lie. It's a lie. You know? Most of the members in the royal family are miserable, deeply unhappy. And my family, there are people who can't stand that Prince Harry chose life outside of the royal fold to be happy, to my family, go out there, learn to surf, have fun, enjoy himself without members of the royal family demanding to be there with their cameras, you know, watching Prince Harry like a hawk. They can't stand that Prince Harry said no to that. And that he continues to say no to that. And time again, we can see he prioritizes his family, Meghan, Archie, Lilibet, wherever he is, wherever he goes to, UK, Lesotho, whatever, he'll always come back home to Meghan, Archie, and Lilibet, Diana, because that's where he belongs. That's where Prince Harry is at his happiest, my family. That's where he's happy. And my family, it is a joy to see. It is so much, you know, fun and amazing to see how happy Harry is. At the end of the day, life is worth living. And my family, if you're being asked to choose between misery and happiness, what do you choose? Choose happiness. Choose happiness. Choose happiness. UK media have made very clear that Harry and Meghan clearly were never ever supposed to be happy in the royal fold. So what do Harry and Meghan do? They chose life outside of the royal fold. And my family, you can see them being free to go wherever they want to go to travel wherever they want to travel, my family. Harry, my family, right now, you know, he went to, you know, Kelly Slater's surf ranch. He went to Kelly Slater's surf ranch. And my family, you can see with their own two eyes, he is having so much fun. He is having so much fun in California. And my family, that's what we want to see. That's what we want to see. Choose happiness, no misery. Choose happiness, no misery. Life is also worth living. So choose happiness. While UK media are rooting the voice upon Harry and Meghan, my family, you can see that Harry and Meghan are living the best lives ever. Harry is having fun, enjoying his California life, while UK media say, oh, Harry is desperate to come back to the UK. He is desperate for a real return. And then Prince Harry goes out surfing there, destroys all their lies that are spreading about him, my family. You know, love that Prince Harry is having a daddy day out. Meghan is so sweet for being at home. My family, first of all, we don't know if Meghan was at home. We have no idea. Now, Meghan is not in this video, my family. But remember, you know, as you've heard, Kelly Slater's surf ranch, my family, is an amazing, amazing, you know, place. It's an amazing, amazing place that is found 100 miles, you know, from the ocean in Central California, 100 miles from the ocean in Central California. And South Ranch is a bucket list surf destination resort offering epic waves. My family, we have no idea if Meghan was at the resort waiting for Prince Harry. We have no idea, my family. We have no idea. We don't know. So my family, you know, Harry and Meghan are going wherever they want to go freely. So you can't see that Meghan was at home with the kids while Prince Harry was surfing. My family, we've only seen one video. We've only seen one video of Prince Harry at this, my family, place. Because the thing is, if Harry and Meghan were to announce, we'll be at Surf Ranch on Monday, I am sure Daily Mail, The Sun, Mirror Express will send their carnival of so-called experts there to stalk Prince Harry and Meghan. So my family, Harry and Meghan are able to go wherever they, you know, go to my family freely. And my family, that is you enjoying privacy and also prioritizing your safety, my family. No one would even know Prince Harry was at Surf Ranch if Raimana hadn't posted, my family. If Raimana, the surf instructor at Kelly Slater's Ranch, had not posted a video of Prince Harry, we would not have known. And I'm sure he would not have posted this video without Prince Harry's approval. I am sure he would not have posted this video of Prince Harry without Prince Harry's approval. My family, I am sure of it. I am 100%, my family, sure of it. So my family, we don't know if Meghan was at the resort waiting for Prince Harry, or my family with the kids, you know, eating, or Harry was surfing. We have no idea. You have no idea. So you can't say that Meghan was at home, you know, and that it's so nice that Meghan, a lot of people had to go out there and have fun. Meghan could be at the resort, my family, you know, with the kids, while Harry was surfing. So my family, you know, you can't say that Meghan was at home, because the thing is, we also don't know. We also don't know. Now, someone said that, you know, Harry, have fun. Keep on having fun. Surfing is the most Californian thing. Prince Harry is doing awesome. And my family, indeed, he looks amazing. And clearly, he, my family, he's having so much fun. You know, and someone said that Harry is living his best life. He is turning. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Prince Harry is soaking up the sun and riding the waves. It must be such a refreshing escape. Embracing the ocean breeze and enjoying life to the fullest. Indeed, my family. Very, very true. Indeed, my family. Very, very true. That man is never coming back. Indeed. You know, I even can see that most members of the squad don't wish that life of seeing Harry back in the royal fold. Because my family, after what they have endured with Meghan, the bullying, the abuse, the racism, you know, the attacks, Harry having to watch his wife, then his own children be subjected to racism. Who would want Harry to go back to that life of life in the royal fold, being surrounded by every single carnival of so-called expert who's abused your wife or your kids? Who would want that life? Who would want that? Who would want that? So my family, I believe the people who are genuine, you know, who really mean Harry well, will want Harry to be happy wherever he is, with Meghan, with Archie, with Lily Betana. But those want him back because to be, you know, entertainment, or like how I have seen multiple carnival of so-called experts saying, oh, Harry can come back and go and have a drink with his old friends at the pub. It's like they always want Harry to become an alcoholic. And my family, this is a husband. He's a father. He's my family supposed to be responsible. And that, my family, is what you should expect from a husband and a father. And Harry clearly has grown up, but Tokyo Media always just see him as someone who's supposed to make mistakes. That way they can be right there to cover every mistake Harry, my family, you know, does. That way they can make a fortune by besmirching Prince Harry's image, by destroying Prince Harry's image. My family, you know, Harry is someone who is responsible, and my family, it's amazing to see. It is amazing and beautiful to see. You know, someone said that, Prince Harry, you are living your best life in California, and it is nice and amazing to see you having so much fun. Indeed, my family, very true. I can say the same thing. You know, I can say the exact same thing. It is so nice to see this. Harry having fun and enjoying himself. So cool. You know, Harry, you are an amazing guy. Vibes are high. Someone else said that. Super to see Prince Harry having fun. Love it. Legend. You know, at Raymana World, the surfing instructor who my family taught Prince Harry, is teaching Prince Harry how to surf. You know, Prince Harry, you rock, brother. Good surfing with Raymana World. Wow, amazing, 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 amazing. You know, my family, it is nice to see this era. This is what we wanted for Harry and Meghan. For them to live their lives, you know, fully. For them to enjoy themselves. For them to have fun. My family, you know, and it is just amazing to see. And right now, I want to hear your opinion on what we have just discussed. May God bless Harry, Meghan, Archie, and also Lily Bedana and Doria Buckland. And all of you members of the squad at home. He never wins, love wins, and stay tuned to our next video. Love you always and forever. Choose happiness. Choose happiness. Choose happiness. And my family, Prince Harry Kelly is excited, you know, to be 40 years old, and my family is having, you know, so much fun, my family. And by the way, my family, he looks 25 at this point. My family, so can you please stay tuned on this video? Love you always and forever, and may God bless each and every single one of you, my family. May we keep on seeing Harry and Meghan having so much fun, you know, in their lives, you know, and living the best lives ever. And living the best lives ever. That is what we want to keep on seeing, my family. Them being happy. Them living their best lives ever. And may God bless them abundantly. You know? My family, stay tuned to this video. Love you. Awesome forever and may God bless you.
Hello, members of Zesco Family TV. First of all, I want to say thank you for all your support that you give us to our channel. We don't take it for granted that you support this channel. I want to say thank you from the bottom of our heart for lending out your support and fighting against injustices, supporting Prince Harry and Meghan, showing them love. Love will always triumph over evil, and for that I say thank you. Good will always prevail over bad. Thank you so much for all your support. Thank you so much for joining this community, this amazing community of Zesco Family TV. I love you so much, family, from the bottom of my heart, and I wish you all the best. May you have a great, great day, and I hope that you enjoyed this video and learned a lot of things. With that and so much more, stay tuned to our next video, leave a comment below, like and subscribe. Love you, family, always and forever. Sayonara.